Dann geh ich mal. Oh, jetzt geht's in den Hinterraum.
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Kempo? Ninjutsu?
Mich daran? Think you could take me? Drop me? Echt als meiner. Jetzt hier rein? Ich hab Angst hier drin. That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. T-Bug. Whole family in one place. Militech-Anzug. First time in real space. And the flathead. Let's see this bad boy. Hm? Ihm?
Mr. V?
Das ist ein Flathead. Right,
set your butts down.
Hm? Oh, ich schütze jetzt mal nicht. Ja. Mich hinsetzen. Jetzt ist los. Ist soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Sag ich jetzt die Wahrheit?
As I could have, I guess.
Das machen wir es immer nicht.
Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else?
Irgendwas stimmt mit ihr nicht.
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with the Orinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing then.
Clearly. Ich glaube, da muss ich jetzt doch gleich die Wahrheit sagen.
Anyone try to fuck you? They first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Dann sagen wir doch mal die Wahrheit so ein bisschen.
Was something else. Parker made me another offer.
Another offer?
Mm-hmm. Kind where we ditched the middleman and split the pot in even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Mr. V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
Gehen wir den Plan durch.
What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deeds. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and klep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
Transport's a Delamain.
Primus cab company in all night city. Not a mile.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'm gonna cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus.
Ooh!
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Ooh.
Last thing, Konpeki's got a strict no iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
Klingt gut. Dann mal ran.
So you ready to get going or what?
Lass uns los.
No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior!
Oh, this just keeps getting better!
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, Initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well.
Hmm.
Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Effektsmodus.
Is combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Ja, sehr cool. Herr Gerhard hat das richtig gemacht.
This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Is that really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? No, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
I need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life.
We are near.
Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Kann ich verstehen. Ich möchte auch nicht in die Gosse gehen. Ibak!
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening.
Ja, dann raus mit deinem Hintern! Ah, Waffe zurücklassen. Müssen wir alle hier lassen.
Alright, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Haben wir da noch drinne? Ist da, war das ein Raketenabschusssystem? Ein Raketenabschusssystem. Alter, was ist das für eine Karre? Ich will auch so ein Ding haben. Was hat er noch so versteckt? Da ist auch irgendwas. Der hat bestimmt so allerhand Sachen versteckt. Da ist T-Bug.
Remember, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department.
Welcome to Compeki.
Papers are for the flathead.
Of course. Don't swear.
I don't care how. Then find them.
Wir müssen hier noch warten.
Please come through single file.
You got it, home. Sir.
Hold on. Got something.
Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead. Grün? Oh, aber gar nichts mehr gesehen hier. Bist du für ein Goldjunge? C3PO oder was? Vergoldete Haut hier, krass.
Yokoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.